76ers. Kuz goes all the way, gets knocked down. Here we go on the break. LeBron down the middle. All the way to throw it down! LeBron James!
Driving guy, if we look at LeBron, take it the distance. Nobody really wanting to get in front, and the result is...
It's Holmes, Rashawn Holmes. Here comes LeBron with the left-hand slam! Much better in the key than he used to be, but they pick his pocket. Taken away by Rui. Couple of big steps, Hachimura. Oh, and right there to get it is Davis. There's a lot going on under there in the mix. Lowest three-point percentage among players with at least 300 three-point tries. That's how much he's been struggling there. Count it. Just count it.
Anthony Davis to clean it up and get the loose ball, throws it up, throws it in, and earns himself a free throw.
All right, this worst defense. Actually, this is one of two teams, Washington, who's bottom five offensively and defensively. The only other. Both teams shooting over 50%. Jackson Hayes is in the game for the Lakers. As is Max Christie. Go to the basket, LeBron, to lay it up and in. It was the biggest comeback in LeBron's career for a team that LeBron has played on. LeBron's got this one for three. Boy, he had it rolling last night.
And that's pretty much the same.
Rui is back in, and Rui's former team, Washington, first time he's played against them. LeBron all the way, count it! Boy, didn't have much room under the hoop, did he?
They just aren't capable of keeping people in front of him.
Who's his season high is 38. Rui at the other end, oh, picking up the garbage underneath with some good work. They've already beaten the Lakers twice this year. They're on a roll over Los Angeles. Reverse layup, Anthony Davis. He takes a tumble. Reeves, oh, defender fell down. I don't know if Shamet was going to have a chance. Davis.
Yeah, I wouldn't have to get the ball to Anthony Davis right there.
Pull up mid-range.
Even though he's effective from there, he can get it deeper.
Four games for them. Mid-range AD, that's usually money, and it is. Cash right there for Anthony Davis. Stop is by Abdia. Leaking out is LeBron. LeBron to the rim. Here he goes. Hanging the air and score. The whistle. LeBron gets up.
You have to go out, make him put it on the jet.
Nine of his 15 points via the three. Look out with authority. Look out below. Anthony Davis on the way.
Another look at the little drop pass by LeBron. Ooh. And that, I mean, monster flush by Anthony Davis. Get out the way.
Known for his passing. Now it's LeBron. Nobody's picking him up, and he goes around two to score.
Yeah, I love it.
Out on top to Christie. 86-85. Max, look out! Look out! Here comes Davis. Now Max has an assist.
He got into Christie not having a stat, and he makes a nice play to AD for the easy flush. As you mentioned, 30 points on the evening now for Anthony Davis.
On Saturday only. Oh, Reeves. Buckles it away. But it goes right to Anthony Davis. He's underneath the score.
Now that's footwork. That was some nice footwork, though.
He's on with Russell, Jackson, Hayes, Prince, and Dinwiddie. So Lake Show fans, here we go. LeBron starts the quarter with a jump shot baseline. Marvin Bagley that was drafted number two overall. James. Oh, look at that soft touch as he figured the Joker. He's good to go. LeBron all the way, gives it up to AD to finish it. They're going to get Poole back in a moment. Lakers will get Dinwiddie on. LeBron taking charge. Reeves, LeBron. Oh, that was an offensive foul. Yeah, so that was 22-minute, 8 clocks moving. James, Davis, Lakers lead it. 131-128. One of the plays of the game, without question. To tie it up, he's got it. Defense at one end, hitting from downtown at the other.
Clowning around right now.
D'Lo bounce the ball. Here he goes. Great dish. Great dish. Finish AD. Slam dunk.
Well, they don't take the time.